If you think you have tennis elbow, it's important to know for sure. That way you can get the right treatment so your elbow can heal. In this video, I'll show you three things you can check for to see if you have tennis elbow, also known as lateral epicondylitis. I'm Dr. AJ Ludlow. I'm a doctor of physical therapy, and with the right diagnosis and treatment, you can heal your tennis elbow. Just a quick note on what tennis elbow is. It's an overuse injury that usually comes on gradually from a repetitive strain. It's pretty common in tennis players, but anyone who does a lot of repetitive motions like bending the wrist and twisting and gripping with the wrist and hand can get it. There is a tendon that attaches to the outer part of the bone called the lateral epicondyle that gets irritated and painful. Sometimes it can happen from a single injury like a one-time strain, but this is actually less common. People usually think their elbow is inflamed, and it probably was for the first few days or weeks, but after that, it's not an inflammation problem. After a few weeks, the inflammation calms down, but the damage to the tendon is still there. It becomes a degenerative condition, meaning the tendon is breaking down, has little micro tears, has a lack of blood flow and oxygen, and the body is having a hard time healing it. Here are three things you can check for to confirm if you have tennis elbow. Number one is to check for tenderness or pain on the outer elbow bone. So this part of the bone is called the lateral epicondyle. So if you press around and you check for tenderness, tennis elbow is almost always very tender on or near that bone. Number two, using the arm that is not painful, press down on the middle finger of the affected side while trying to resist the pressure. If you have tennis elbow, this will usually cause significant pain at the outer elbow and possibly into the muscles of the forearm. The third way to tell is to extend the wrist of the affected arm and apply downward pressure with the opposite hand. If this is painful in the outer elbow area and into the forearm, it's another positive sign that you have tennis elbow. If you have two or three of these, then it's highly likely that you do have tennis elbow. Now that you know, check out my other videos on tennis elbow to figure out what to do to help it heal more quickly. Spoiler alert, building strength with a specific type of exercise is the key. I hope this knowledge helps you heal your elbow pain faster. Make sure to check out my other videos on tennis elbow. Have a great day and stay strong.